Welcome back to Splinter's Pandora Tomorrow. When we left off, we were following this woman because she's helping us. She's an informer or whatever. Oh, whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. Go. Oh. That's not good. That's not good. Is that guy coming back? Yep. Okay, let's shoot this thing out. Nice. There is one more. Where did the girl go? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I'm in the light, I'm in the light. Oh, fuck.
Who did that?
Nobody. Now I can go in here. Thank you for the information, kind sir. Where did the girl go? Oh, there she is. Okay. Somebody in here. Okay, let's do the. Yeah. Continue your business. Just pray and don't see me. Okay then. Nice. Okay, so she walks right beside him. Is he gonna come back? No. Nope. Don't scratch your ass. Oh, that's another guard. Yep. Come here then. Look what happened. Look, there's no light anymore, and there's a knocked out body. No, you don't wanna come? Okay. I'll come for you then. Will you turn? Yes.
What are you doing outside?
What was? No. No. I wanted to hear that.
What are you doing outside? We're well past curfew.
I'm so sorry. I just had to take care of my sick father. He was wounded in...
Of course, but we can't make exceptions. I'll have to insist you return to your house immediately.
Of course, officer. I'll be right on my way.
I'll escort you.
Excuse me?
These streets aren't safe, curfew or no. I'll walk you home to make sure you arrive quickly and safely.
That's not necessary.
I don't mind at all. Here, let's go.
What the fuck was that?
That really won't be necessary.
Jesus. Okay. That was worth it to reload. So, we are here.
Nicely done. Does this change our plan?
No. The biological sample will only be at the Shoshana warehouse for another few hours. We can't afford to let it get away. We just need to be more subtle. If I see you between here and the warehouse, I'll have to call off my part of the assignment.
Right. Is there a way I could get up on the roofs?
Yeah, that works. Over there, you should be able to get up. I'll meet you at the warehouse.
Over where? Oh, too close. Over where? Over here? Over where? Go back? Okay, I don't know.
Who do the Syrians think you are?
A double agent. They think I'm betraying Mossad.
Why are you being so helpful?
Our governments are allies. Our enemies are yours.
You don't have to come to the warehouse. Teamwork isn't exactly my MO.
You can take it up with your superiors. Brunton, I believe his name was. You can follow me from the shadows.
Okay, so is there somebody here? Oh, no, thank you. Okay, so this is the right way. I should get up on the roofs from here somewhere, but I don't know if there's a... No, don't move. Why? Come here.
Who's there?
Yeah, come here. Who's there? It's a ghost. Alright. So I have to go that way? Or this way? Because I have to get on the roofs. Right?
Don't
oh shit. No, you don't move. There's no problem. He just fell asleep. Okay. We are inside someone's house. That's not very good. They are watching TV, okay. Just watch it, it's a good music, yeah. No problems here. I'm not even here. Just go to sleep and everything will be fine, yeah. That's fucked up if you think about that, right? Like, you're just watching, chilling with your mate and someone is in your house because of a mission, you know, but you don't even know that he's in there. You will never know. She's talking to someone again. I have to take out that card. Do I? I bet, yeah. No problem. There's no problem, we are just passing by, right? Alright, let's go. Come on. Let's move. Where do we... Oh, fuck. Nope. Why isn't she coming? Oh, okay. What now? Open door. What are you? Oh. I have to get up on the roof again? No? I guess no. Is it clear? This is where we have to come. Yeah? Oh. Nice.
I don't want to be talking here.
Of course. Can I talk to you now?
You ready? We're stirring up a nest of vipers here.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dahlia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it.
Why? Why though? Well, she's dead, but why did I have to kill her? But she helped us, right? I mean... Well, she said something not in your life, so... She was betraying us? What? I need an explanation. Real quick.
Tell me what I just did, Lambert.
The yeah.
Thing. Hard work, but it had to happen.
Shinbet wasn't playing a straight game.
Killing unarmed women seems mighty close to terrorism.
Shut up, Fisher. Leave the ethics to us. Grunton, sign off. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a Fifth Freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
That's cool. Meaning I can kill. Except you. You won't be dead because I grabbed you, okay? I don't know who you are, but you don't seem like a guard. Probably mercenary. Okie doke. Nobody's here. No, 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 why did you change your gun? Okay, let's look around. Up, up, up. Hey dude, no, I won't kill you either because I'm such a good person, you know? It's so hard to aim with the scope. It's pretty sensitive, yeah. I should go this way, or I'm gonna explore a little bit. Should I? I guess there's nothing there. Okay, whatever. Whatevs. Haha, you can't lock me in, bitch. Wait, what? Oh, I guess you can. Nope, 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 nope. Eh. Oh, I see. Like I said, you can't lock me in. I mean out, because we have to go in. English, yeah. Oh, there is a turn there. How should we do this? No, I don't wanna save, thank you, game. Come on, how should we do this? Should I go underground? I mean, underneath this thing? What do you mean, not good? What happened? Nothing happened. Fuck you. Just die. Okay, there's too many ways. I don't know which one is the right way. And I don't like it when there's too many ways, because I wanna explore every way. Every path, everything. Hello? 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 Who's walking? Nobody? Somebody is walking. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Come check it out. Do you wanna check it out? No? Then die. Wow, that was a laggy death. Like, I shot him and he still was alive. Okay, let's go back. This is what we need. Ooh, guns, sticky shockers. I don't really use them if I can kill them, you know. But it's good to have smoke grenade, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everything, I get everything. All the good stuff. Frag grenade. Why no? Okay, let's reload. Nice. Let's... No. Let's reload this one too, yeah. So this is not the right place, I guess. Nope. Okay. Adventure, let's go. So this... Yeah. This looks like the right place. Yep. This definitely looks like the right place. I just don't know. This object? What object? Aha. Got it. Come on, game.
Great work, Fisher. Now find out what's in it.
I could open it.
And you could play Russian roulette with a clip-loading pistol.
Where's your sense of humor?
We got a CIA analyst waiting with Cohen. Man by the name of Bellagio Sampler.
Bellagio Sampler?
You asked where my sense of humor was. Updates on your OPSAT.
So now I have to get out of here, I guess. Oh, there is somebody there. Oh shit, someone saw it. Oh shit, listen. No man down. Nothing to see here. Okay. So now. Now. Where do we go? I guess this way. Yeah. Now. Ooh, that's. It went through his head. Come on. Where are we going? To the roof? Roof? To the roof? To the window. To the roof. I mean to the wall. Never mind. Just in case. Oh, pop, 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 pop. No. I don't wanna save it. Thank you. Come on. I guess I can go to the roof. I guess. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, I'm not killing the guard. Oh, there are two guards. That's not good. That's not so good. Yeah. Come here. You heard me. It's time to use the sticky shocker. He didn't see it. Okay. Oh, what was that? I can't really see from here. Well, that was a waste. Nice. Fucking great. I guess I can just grab him. There is another one, dude. And I fucked up with him with the sticky shockers. That's not good. Fuck me. Can I do this? What? How? For fuck's sake. How am I gonna do? Oh, gonna do this. See me. Yeah. Yeah, you got a man unconscious, yeah. So what? You gonna be one too. I am a mastermind. I hope that was the last of them. Though. Okay, I'm gonna pause it here. Let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.